I have been pushing you, motivating you to practice English from so long. I have suggested you some really nice tips in my previous videos. I've given you some nice apps. And today again, I'm going to suggest a very good app to you. This application is AI driven, and that is why I think this is a little new, something different from the rest of the things that I've suggested you in the past. This application is going to help you with your reading. It's going to help you with your pronunciations. Okay, it's going to help you build your sentences. And at the same time, the biggest benefit of using this app is that it's going to help you breaking your hesitation. Now, as always, I'm going to give you a demo of the application. Before I get into that, I have a few things to say to you. First of all, you need to at least give it 20 to 25 minutes at a go. I have always been suggesting this thing, this tip to my students, and now I am suggesting this to you. Please make sure that when you sit down to practice, do not take breaks. A break disturbs the flow of the practice. It brings down the productivity. All right, now my favorite part of the application, something that I really liked and appreciate, is that the app is going to instantly score you. Okay, it's going to give you a score on your performance right then when you start practicing with it. Now, before I forget, I really want to bring this to your notice because this is a very important feature of the application. The thing is that there is no human intervention at all. You will not be dealing with human beings. You'll be dealing with a computer. Best suited when you want to practice, but not so much outside your comfort zone. Ignore the change of clothes. This shoot was done on two separate days. This video has been brought to you by a company based out of Pune by the name of Global AI Solutions. And they've made this product. The name of the product is HelloShra. That is the application that I'm going to talk to you about today. I'm going to leave the link in the description box for you to go and download the application. Now let's get into the demonstration of the app. Let me take you to accent training.
Think twice.
Now I'll have to say that, okay? Once I press mic. Think twice. I got a 68%. I can even listen to my own recording. I'll make you hear that.
Think twice.
Okay.
Sounds good.
Sounds good.
Sixty-2%. Sounds good.
This time,
stay tuned.
This time, I'm gonna do better.
Mention not.
Mention not. 72%. Not bad. I'll improve. So under fast mode, what you can skip is the score each time, okay, so that you can practice fast. So here is this paragraph that I'm going to read, okay, and as I read, everything that I'm going to read is going to turn green on the screen. Sarah is hungry. She goes to the kitchen. She opens the cabinet. There are a lot of snacks. The marshmallows are too sweet. The potato chips are too salty. The ice cream is too watery. The kiwis are too sour. You see how it turned green? So this is one of the reading exercises that you can do along with the application. Now I'm going to show some more stuff on the app which I like.
Nothing much ever happens in our town, but once in a blue moon, everyone gets excited about something. The town picnic in the middle of the summer is the big event of the year.
So this was for listening. You can just plug in your earphones and listen to paragraphs that are stored in the application. What else can we see? We can go to profile and we can check our progress also. My average is 74.71. I hope you do better. The application is still in development phase. There is much going to be added in future very soon, but there's still a lot to do on the app. I think that is it. I hope you liked it. I hope you liked today's video. If you did, please give it a like and subscribe to the channel. I'll see you on a video very soon again. Till then, take care of yourself.